blogging live for SiliconANGLE.com at the Lexmark International booth at the official CES pre-show. I wanted to give you a quick glimpse of something that caught my eye, and that is the new Lexmark Pro Series of printers. As you guys know, one of the common things among inkjet printers is that they've amortized the costs by charging a whole lot for the actual print cartridges. And one thing that Lexmark has decided to do in their Pro Series, which is available for $299 for a full multifunction printer, not particularly high price. One thing that they have done is they've substantially lowered the cost for black ink. So for the Pro Series of printers for Lexmark, you can get a black ink cartridge for $4.99. It's a high yield cartridge that produces 500 pages of standard output. So one thing that caught my eye here, I know it goes a little bit against the trend. I hate paying $50 when I have to go refill my inkjets. So I think this is an interesting trend, and hopefully we see more of this.